We're live and getting ready for what should be another great NFL matchup. Thanks for joining us. Each of these teams looking to add a win to their record, and we're just about ready to get this one started as the Green Bay Packers come into town to face the New England Patriots. EA Sports is proud to present more NFL action. I'm Al Michaels, along with my partner, John Madden.
When you look at how good an offense is, it all starts with a quarterback. They can do a lot more things with this guy throwing the football for him. He can make the touch passes or just fire one of the old breadbasket if he has to.
The former first-round pick and the rest of the defense will have to be at the top of their game in this one. He has to expect to see a lot of passes thrown in his direction, and it'll be largely up to him to cover the best receiver on the other team. We'll have to see which defense is able to control this game from start to finish.
You can see these guys are fired up and ready to get this thing going.
Let's go to midfield for the coin toss.
You have called tails. The Packers called tails and have won the toss. They choose to receive.
Vinatieri in to kick this one off.
Number 89 and number 32.
He sends this one toward the end zone. Ferguson is looking for a nice return. The Packers take over on offense at the 26. What have you heard, Melissa?
I caught up with the head coach to get his pregame thoughts. He said that his team has been looking forward to this game all week. Their main focus is staying aggressive and winning the battles at the line of scrimmage. If they can do that, they feel that they can come away with a win out.
That was Melissa Stark with her sideline report. Dropping back, looking downfield. Favre unleashes the deep ball, and he's stopped at the 30.
Makes the catch. A gain of 44.
First and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. Nickelback in this time. Franks moves in motion. And he stopped at the 23-yard line. About 7 yards there. Second and 3 coming up here. Only one man back. They'll go with the run. And he's tackled at the 16. Effective running there, and they pick up a first down.
A few more runs like that, and this defense is going to get an earful from the coach.
Down inside the 15. He's going to throw. Surveying the field. Favre throws right. Hits the target with the pass.
Pass complete to number 83 for 12 yards.
It's first and goal. The defense is smacking the line of scrimmage. Dropping back, looking downfield. Rolling out to his right. Gets rid of it. Broken up. Malloy, not good thing.
Yeah, nothing fancy there. Don't even give the receiver a chance. Just knock it down.
So it's second and goal. Ball on the 4-yard line. He hands it off, and he stops. Nice pursuit on that play.
Yeah, this is just great defense. They pursue the ball, follow the play as it develops, and they never let the ball carrier get to the outside.
So now we have third and goal. Back to pass. Surveying the field. Favre rolls right with the pass. The defender's got it.
Personal foul, face mask on the defense, number 33.
He yanked his helmet, and it cost him.
He's lucky his head's still on the way he got yanked down there.
First and 10. Four-man front this time. Brady with a man in motion. Smith looking for room, and he's brought down at the 18-yard line. Gain of four. Second and seven coming up here. Ball on their own 18. Looking to pass. Pump faking. Gets the pass off. Hits his man with the pass. And a fumble. The Patriots grab the live ball. So they get a second chance.
Yeah, that's a heads-up play. You always need to keep your eyes open because you never know when something like this is going to happen.
Dropping back. Flips it out there. And he drops the pass. Second and 10. Ball on their own 28. Quick drop. Gets the pass off. The defender broke that play up. Brady took a chance with that pass.
This guy's got to buckle down and make some better reads out there.
Third and 10. Ball on their own 28. Looking for a receiver. Passing to his left. He juggled it a bit and then lost it. He was hit as he threw, which caused the incompletion.
I'm not surprised that that pass went incomplete. I don't think he could even see past that big old defensive lineman rushing.
Walter is just about ready to punt this one away. Number 82 waves for the fair catch. The last drive ended with an interception. So let's see what happens as they take over again. The backs are lined up in an eye. He sees something in the defense. Quick drop. He's looking, rolls right. Favre looking for the deep connection to the right. He hits his receiver. And so he was able to fire that one to his receiver, converting for a first down.
He was either going to catch it or he was going to get knocked out by it.
First and 10. Four-man front this time. With the stop at the 24-yard line.
Committing to the running game will add effectiveness to your passing attack. When the defense is looking pass, you run. When the defense is looking run, you go downfield.
Looks like he's calling an audible. Henderson goes in motion. Changing the play now. Looking for a receiver. Favre lets it fly. And a great throw for the touchdown.
Yeah, he threw that where only the receiver could get it.
It's on its way. The point after is good. Well, you can't ask for much more out of a drive that gets you into the end zone.
They did everything they had to on that one. And the end result is a trip across the goal line and a TD on the board.
Longwell will be kicking off. Deep to receive. He kicks it off. He fields the kickoff cleanly. Defense did a very good job against them the last time they had possession, forcing a punt. First and 10. Ball on their own 26. Brady under center. Passing right. And it's caught. And he's tackled at the 47. first and 10. Ball on their own 47. And we're ready to start the second quarter. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 47. Quick drop. Holiday got in there for the sack.
And you have to give credit to the coverage.
Makes the stop at the 48-yard line. This one stays on the ground.
They're going to keep running to see what the other team is willing to give them on the ground out there.
And they line up with two tight ends. Gets the pass off. Hits the target with the pass. He brings down the high throw and gives them a first.
You know, with this receiver, you can throw it anywhere. You throw it high, high end behind him. He'll go get it, just like he did there.
So we have first and 10 here. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Breaks the tackle. And they attack the defense with a run that goes for a good game.
If they can keep getting good runs like that in the second quarter, they'll be able to use play passes the entire second half, as the defense will just be thinking about stopping the run.
Smith to carry it just won't go down. And he stopped at the 24-yard line.
When you compound the team with your running game, it allows your defense to rest up and get ready to shut down their offense.
Third down and three coming up. The defense is snacking the line of scrimmage. Redmond to carry it, and the defender brings him down at the 26. Vinatieri is looking to add to their total with this attempt. And it's up. Through the uprights and good. And they're able to get some points out of the drive with the successful field goal attempt.
We give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth three, even if you don't get it in the end zone every time.
He sends it off. Number 32 will bring this one upfield.
Now, this thing could still go either way.
Man in motion. Green gets the toss. And it looks like this one will be spotted at the 32. Second and six. Looking for a receiver. Tosses it right. Glenn just couldn't find a way to come up with that one. Now it's third and six coming up. Two extra defensive backs. The defense is in the dime. Looking to pass. Surveying the field. It's a pass. Walker, the intended receiver. He makes a great play by breaking the pass.
Obviously, this guy thinks he can complete passes that he can't.
Number 9 will come into this game to punt. Brown looks like he's ready for the return. And he'll look for some blocks downfield. The defense were able to keep him out of the end zone on their last possession, but the offense did pick up three. First and 10. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. looking to throw. Passing right. Great catch.
Number 12 completes the pass to the 80.
So they have first and 10 here. So 2 minutes left before halftime. Smith, the motion man. Back to pass. Throwing. And it's caught. The 20. Sharper stopped him for his third tackle so far. He just delivered a perfect pass.
And you talk about ability to create after the catch, and that's what you mean. The ball gets there quickly, and he makes the catch. But it's the vision to pick up good yardage after the catch that makes this a great play.
Throws over to his right. Brown, the intended receiver. First and goal. Ball a half yard away. Set. Patton, the motion man. So he takes the handoff and takes it across the goal line.
He just kept his legs churning and moving on that one. Nobody was going to keep him from scoring.
Returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. Vinatieri will be kicking off. He gets the kick away. Ferguson will try to bring this one back. The Packers will start this drive from the 31.
If they don't want to go into the half down by this much, they're going to need some good throws and good clock management here.
So they have first and 10 here. Looking, throws it out over to the left. It's batted away. That pass was batted away.
Yeah, just stick your hand in there and whap it down. The defense needs to remember not to play too soft and give up big gains underneath. But they also don't want to play too tight and end up giving up a big play to set them up in scoring position.
Favre with the throw, and it looks like they'll mark it at the 43-yard line. He catches the bullet for the first down.
And it's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes for first down.
So they have first and 10 here. Nickelback in this time. Back to pass. Rolls right. Throws over to his right. It's batted away. He swatted that pass down.
One thing remains constant. No matter what kind of quarterback you are, rushing your throws is going to end up in incompletion or worse.
They'll need a good pickup here to make their way further downfield, or they'll have to face a third down situation. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Throwing. Ferguson couldn't make the catch. Despite good coverage, he forces the ball in there.
And it's almost better to take the sack there because you don't want that pass to get picked off.
So they dug themselves into a hole here, a long third down situation. Dropping back, surveying the field. Favre rolling over to his right. Pleasant comes up big for the defense, dropping the quarterback.
After you take a hit like that, you'll make sure to get the ball out of there faster next time.
Number 9 is just about ready to pump this one away. Brown will be looking to give his team good field position here. Brown will hit upfield with his punt. Can't bring him down. Well, the offense is back on the field again. Their last drive, they moved the ball very well, especially through the air on their way to a touchdown. First and 10. Ball on their own 28.
Set.
Looking to throw. Uses the punt. Brady with the pass. The defender's got it.
They've got the whole field to use because there's still some time. Plus, they've got a few timeouts. A run or maybe a play pass would work well here.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Nickelback in this time. Looking for blocking. Seymour stops him at the 18. He tried to find a hole and just got what he could.
Yeah, he tried to stretch it outside, but the defense was quick to react to the play and even quicker to move off their blocks and get in a position to cover the hole.
The quarterback is set with only one back behind him. Looking for an option. Favre rolls right. He guns that one.
It looks like he may have tried to rush that pass. We need to watch the guys up front on this play. They're going to be passing. And the best thing the defense can do here is to get some pressure on the quarterback. Either throw a pick or take him down for the sack.
Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Rolls left, throwing. And he finds the open man. Myers with the stop at the 8-yard line.
If they can get a field goal here, it'll be a big boost for them when they get into the locker room at halftime.
It's first and goal. Drops back. Gets rid of it. And it's complete. Touchdown. It's on its way, and the extra point is good. Longwell looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off.
Number 80, deep to receive.
He sends this one toward the end zone. He'll return this one. That's the end of the second quarter with the score.
Green Bay, 14.
Back to the field. Here are the halftime stats as we get set for the second half kickoff.
Number 8 to kick off. Number 83 and number 80 to receive.
He kicks it off. The wedge is set up.
You need a field goal or a touchdown right here to respond to that score.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 24. The Patriots line up with two tight ends, looking for an opening. Wayne hauls him down behind the line.
Penalties and takeaways can really kill a team. Usually the team with the fewest mistakes out there will win the game.
9 yards to go. The Patriots are in the offset eye formation. Loses the defender. They're going to keep testing this rushing defense.
The guy seems to get stronger every time he touches the ball.
It's third down and 7 to go. Smith gets the call. Nickerson created problems in the backfield on that play. He was dropped behind the line.
Yeah, if you want to talk about the most effective way to stop the run, it's playing on the other side of the ball. When you get penetration like that, it's very hard for the offense to get positive yardage.
And he gets under it and fields it cleanly. Number 82. Didn't have much room, but still turned it into a decent return.
Hey, even if it doesn't seem like much, positive yards on a return is better than nothing.
Favre directing traffic. The Packers line up with four wide receivers, looking for an option. The quarterback gets dragged down. Second down, and they need 15 for the first. Quick drop. Looking downfield. Pleasant picks up the sack.
The quarterback needs to be decisive under pressure. He needs to find his go-to guy if he feels that pressure coming.
He reached the quarterback for the second time today. Third and long. Ball on their own 25.
Set.
Drops back. Looking downfield. Favre tosses it to the middle. He got his hands on it, but the pass was incomplete.
Any more of those, and he might find himself riding the bench.
Fourth and long.
Set.
Number nine is just about ready to punt this one away. Brown looks like he's ready for the return. Brown signals for the fair catch. Brown had no room for a return and called for the fair catch.
That was a smart thing to do with the coverage team closing in for a big hit.
It's first and ten. Looking to pass. Looking for a receiver. With the throw. And he's brought down at the 38. He didn't have to make any adjustments to come up with that catch.
A few more like that, and this guy's going to be in the All-Madden team.
It's second down and five to go. Man in motion. Smith looking for a seam. And it looks like this one will be spotted at the 48. He was able to pick up good yardage on that play.
When you have a back who can pick up big chunks of yardage on his carries, it forces the defense to bring another man up to the line of scrimmage to try and control him.
Davey gets set. He'll go with a pass. Throws it. Nice reception. Gain of four. Melissa, what have you heard?
I was able to talk to the team doctor, Al, and he indicated that it's a minor injury. They expect that it'll take a series or two off.
Melissa, thanks for the update. Sounds like he'll be back very soon. Smith showed a great burst of speed after he took the handoff on that play.
Yeah, that's where you see a lot of that speed work at practice paying off.
And it looks like an offset eye. They'll go with a pass. Passes it out to the left. Williams stops the play in the backfield. He got his hands on the face mask when trying to make the tackle.
You know, there's so many limbs flying and body parts moving around. You just tackle whatever you can and you grab anything that's moving. Sometimes you get a handful of mask.
Brady hands it off. McKenzie laid a good hit on him there for his fifth tackle of the game.
They keep pounding the run like this, and the other team is going to ask for some extra oxygen on the sideline.
Third and maybe one. Ball on the 33-yard line. And it looks like they'll mark it at the 35. The offensive line looked like they just collapsed on that play.
The offensive line has to get good movement on the snap of the ball for the inside run to work, and it didn't happen on that play.
Vinatieri and the kicking team come on for this field goal attempt. Here's the long attempt. No good. It hit the crossbar. So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 42. Only one man in the backfield. Green looking for room. Malloy makes the tackle at the 49-yard line. So that tackle was his third. Ball at midfield. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. He's looking upfield. Just won't go down. And he's brought down at the 34-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Green Bay Packers ahead of the New England Patriots. 14-10. The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Steps up. Favre gets slammed to the turf. Second and 15. Ball on the 39-yard line. Directing traffic. Nickelback in this time. Green goes in motion. Looking downfield. Favre goes over to his right. Passes it. And he makes the grab. And it looks like this one will be spotted at the 3-yard line. The receiver found a hole in the secondary, and the quarterback found him with the pass.
The defense could never let up out there. This guy can make some incredible catches. And the red zone defense has been stepping it up so far today.
Green looking for a seam. Pleasant with the tackle at the 2-yard line. He might have gotten a yard or two.
That guy got knocked around by that defense. He needs a little protection from his lineman.
Something on the right, so the pass goes incomplete in the end zone.
Congratulations to the 57 section 21. Well done, senior. You've just won a free pizza.
It's fourth and goal coming up here. Seventh play of this drive. Looking downfield, throwing left. The pass is picked off. Smith got way up there to make the pick.
I'll tell you, these interceptions are all about timing. And he timed that jump perfectly.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 20. They'll go from the I formation. Looking for a receiver. And this pass is completed. Number 59 brought him down for his third tackle. About two to go. Little juke there. And he's brought down at the 27. He was cut down quickly.
He was waiting for something to develop, and whap, he got developed.
So they need about three here. Ball on their own 27. Looking for room. Holiday brought him down for his third tackle. And that's a good gain up the middle for the first.
Now that's my kind of football. The big guys up front getting ahead on somebody and making a hole to get a first down.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. He's looking with the throw. It's batted away. Brady had to rush that throw.
He knew he didn't have much time, and he decided to get rid of the ball quickly on that one.
So it's second and 10. Smith in the backfield. Uses the pump. Looking for a receiver. Brady with the throw. The defender broke that play up. A hard throw, but no catch. The pass falls incomplete.
He might want to put a little more touch on that type of pass.
It's third down and 10 to go.
Watch a man, watch him.
Using motion.
Hut, hut, hut. Hut, hut.
Watch the run, watch the run.
Hut.
Quick drop. Looking for an option. Throwing left. Nice reception. 2 minutes to go. Terrific athleticism there. Leaping out, catching the pass.
This receiver has great body control. It doesn't seem to matter where it's thrown. He always seems to come up with it.
Four-man front this time. Man in motion. Back to pass. With the pass. And this pass is completed. That was flawless execution.
That one was all about timing. The quarterback let it go, and the receiver looked back just at the right time.
Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Williams with the stop at the 8. Number 35 is there for the catch, his first of the game. Eighth play of this drive. Throwing. And he makes no, he can't hold it. He's updating our turnover stat, and it looks like this.
Now, they don't have to get too much for the first. That makes things a little easier. If I'm a coach, I'd tell my guys to get as much as they can here. Just don't lose yards on the play.
Dimebacks in for this play. Looking to pass. Short pass. Nice connection.
So he's unable to get the first after making the catch.
That play won't help their third down conversion percentage today. I wonder what the receiver was thinking. Running a route that wasn't going to put him past the first down marker anyway.
Tosses it over the middle. He delivered that pass right on time. Perfect for the touchdown.
The quarterback went through his progression and found the receiver that he thought had the best chance to haul it in for the score.
The Patriots leading in the game, but not by much. Extra point is good. The Patriots find themselves up by a small margin. Vinatieri is just about ready to kick this one away. He sends it off. The returner looking to make something happen. An interception brought the last drive to an abrupt end. They'll do a better job, I think, of protecting the ball this time around.
The quarterback's going to be the guy making this thing happen. He should realize that there's still a lot of time left, knowing it's only a field goal they need. As long as he can move them down the field quickly and avoid third and longs, they'll have a chance to at least tie this thing.
Back, looking for a receiver. Favre rolls right, going deep. He got his hand in there to knock it down.
Nothing will frustrate a receiver more than knocking away his pass.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 34. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Rolling right. Batted down. Number 54. Didn't even give the receiver a chance.
An interception would have been nice, but a great play either way. They have to get this first, but they have to make sure not to take too much time off the clock, because they still have to get in range for their kicker.
Dimebacks in for this play. Quick drop. Looking for an option. Favre rolls out to his right. Broken up. A huge defensive stand here in the fourth quarter.
The defense remained focused, and they're making it hard on this team to come back.
Fourth and long, they have to make something happen here, or this one is pretty much over. They might just go deep, hoping for a pass interference call. Back to pass. Looking downfield. Throwing left. You have to wonder if that was the right time to go for it.
Well, that's a question. A coach will always be second-guessed when he goes for it on fourth down and he fails to get it. I think their best bet here is to run it with a simple handoff. You just never know what could happen on a toss play.
The Patriots are in the offset eye for me. Number 35, looking for a seam. Looks for a seam in the middle, but there's nothing there.
The defense had great penetration, and they were right there to cover their gap assignment.
Four-man front this time. Brady gives the ball up, breaking free of the defender.
A consistent running game will keep the defense on the field, not allowing them to rest on the sideline.
Third and five coming up.
Go
Ball on the 29-yard line. Wayne brought him down for his third tackle. So they'll probably try to tack on three more points and make it tougher for a late comeback attempt. Vinatieri leads the field goal team into the game for the attempt. The kick is up. And the kicker got all of that. As we take a look at his success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. He gets the kick away. He's looking for a chance for a good return. Missed. The Packers take over on offense at the 28-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 28. He's looking to pass. Looking downfield. Passes left. Driver couldn't make the catch. It looks as if he got a hand on that pass.
And they're lucky that one fell incomplete. A lot of these tips get gobbled up by the defense.
The offense is going to hurry things up here.
Set,
back to pass. Looking for a receiver with the throw. Hits his man with the pass. Press Favre has done a good job finding holes in the secondary on his way to over 200 yards passing. They like to run a fast-paced offense in this type of situation.
Set. Cut.
Drops back, looking for an option. Throws it out over to the left. And the clock runs out. The final score is New England 20, Green Bay 14. This concludes another EA Sports presentation. For John Madden and Melissa Stark, this is Al Michaels saying so long.